lot of times we hear people talking about that fortune shit and that fame shit. To be totally honest, I'm not near either one. But definitely trying to get there one day. And I guess I just hope that if I do, it doesn't change who I am as a person. So here's my two cents. Take it for what it is.
Label me a rapper, but I'm more or less a storyteller. Deposit in a verse, someone get the bank teller. Hip-hop rookie, doing my thing. But tired of hearing vets rapping about the same things. I mean, y'all deserve better than the money, and the cars, and the groupies, and the $1,000 sweaters. I can't take it anymore. These rappers act like once they make it, they ain't gotta hone it no more. In the words of Pharrell, can you please stop fronting? Hip-hop monotony, please change subjects. I'm getting scared though. If I make it, then I'll rap about the money and the cars and the hoes. Cause in reality, I only rap what I know. So by happenstance, I may be rapping about those. But a nigga can't worry about the future right now. I'm just worried about this record, and so I kick it like bleh.
If by chance I reach fortune or fame,
uh-huh, yeah,
it'll be me, I'll be the same.
Uh-huh, yeah. Uh-huh, yeah.
It'll be me, I'll be the same.
Yeah. And yeah, I fantasize about the glitz and the glamour. But I know it's hella work minus glitz and glamour. I ain't a dumbass. But trying to stack cake to fuck the girl with the dumbass. You hear the hook? Fortune or fame. They tell me once you cop it, you'll never stay the same. I like the person that I am, but let me try my hand at it. I'm sick with at it, FNF got me symptomatic. And by the time you hear this tape, I'll probably be signed. If not, watch me go and press rewind and come back with some new shit. Some oh my lord shit, some H. Charles is in his motherfucking bag shit. And if I can't get notice after that, then I don't wanna be in rap. That'll let me know that the game ain't real. So at this moment, I'm saying fuck it to a deal. Growing lyrically, music is the calling. But if I dropped out, man, my mom would be bawling. Tears down her face, I couldn't stand to see it. Screaming, mama, have talent. Tell me why can't you see it? Tell her mom the streets are buzzing, but she doesn't wanna hear it. The people show me love, but she won't join in on cheering. Take your blinders off, how can you not see it? I'ma be a star, and one day she'll believe it.